hit this gym again. Yeah, we just sitting here waiting. Might as well hit that motherfucking gym again one more time.
Look at it, go, 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 go.
Might as well hit that gym one more time. Get beat up some more. I'm fucking like sore, boy. Mayweather videos. Yeah, that's how you do it. Mayweather. Heavy bag. getting up to. We need to get the groove back, man. Shit. We need to get this groove back. Alright. I'm gonna turn that shit off. We gotta bring this one in.
This motherfucker right here. Yeah, we gotta get the groove back, man. Gotta get the groove back. Gotta get the hands right. Oh, hey, you lucky. You lucky. You lucky you ain't got no motherfucking speed bag in there. I fuck that speed bag up. I fuck that bitch up. Tear that bitch up. Light it up. Light it up. Lucky that motherfucking speed bag in here. Oh, come on, man. Jesus fucking Christ. Look at that speed bag in here. Hey, look at that speed bag in here. I'm gonna tore that shit up. Look at that speed bag in there. No, no hazmat. Oh, you don't need a hazmat, man. You need a hazmat if, you're doing oil. But if you're doing water, you don't need no hazmat. No, you don't need no hazmat for no water. Or no sand either.
Yeah. stretch last time. I'm back about that lower back. You hang for a little bit, release the pressure for your lower back. I'll show you what I'm talking about.
That bag.
left hand. I feel that. No, I feel that left hand. Thank you. Hey, coach said I look pretty good when I came in the gym.
Hey, there you go.
Hey.
Yeah, good, man.
Yeah, not bad. Not bad for not being in the gym for a few months, almost a year, huh? Yeah, not bad. Good. I thought I was rusty. Guess I ain't so rusty. I am rusty. Don't get a fucking twist. I'm rusty as a motherfucker. That shit over there.
I think I need to drink some salt water. It's kind of cramping my legs. My legs are starting to cramp up. Take a break. Take a break, man. Yeah, take a quick break. Oh. Yeah. Trying to cramp up, man. Gotta drink some of this goddamn salt water. Hopefully it'll kill the cramps. Yeah, so you heard what Coach said, right? If I'm not hitting the bag, I probably hit that heavy bag. It's been a while, man. I think last time I hit it probably in February. Yeah, so it's been a year, man, since I hit that bag. So, yeah, my hands are fucking, oh man, they, like the last few minutes on that bag, my hands were killing me. Like the knuckles. So it's gonna, They just soft, man. The knuckles are soft. They ain't seen no bag action over a year. Oh shit, oh, more than a year. Since 2015 is when I left home. So what's that, 17? So over 2 years, man. So over 2 years, these knuckles only got soft, man. Look at them. You probably start seeing they bruise a little bit. See them? See how they look getting all pink? Yeah, they're tender, man. Baby knuckles, man. Baby knuckles. Man, shit. David knows. But you know what? We're gonna keep riding. Just, I can't show you any power hits, man. I can't hit too hard. So we're just gonna have to take it easy. It's probably gonna be like this for the next few weeks. But hopefully they'll heal up, man. I hope. But like I said, man, not being on testosterone, body ain't gonna heal fast. So it's gonna take a little time. But I was hitting that bitch earlier, if y'all ain't see, man. I was slapping the shit out that back. Popping the shit out that motherfucker. I was trying to pop a minute ago, but it's too much pain on my knuckles, man. Too much pain, man. But yeah, I'll try again. Do another 10 minutes. So that's 20 minutes we already did. 20 minutes. Another 10 minutes right here. 20 minutes off, man.
You get plenty of cardio today, boy. Plenty
of cardio. Shit, by the time I leave here in 4 months, it'd be like I never left.
Yeah.
got straight boy. You got straight boy.
All the way back. All the way up.
some meat now. Yeah, man. Fuck, dude. My legs are cramping up like a motherfucker.
Yeah, so.
At least I did that 20 minutes.
Yeah, we did. We did 20.
Yeah. All right, man. We'll get some food. Get some food now.